us a little more about that coming up. So, Gary, who do you like?
Well, I tell you, so far, I like what I'm seeing here in New York. They got a pretty strong team, as usual. That's in the Eastern. In the Western, I'm liking San Francisco, but with Los Angeles as the sleeper.
Okay, so we're looking at a New York, San Francisco in the finals, or possibly L.A. You heard it here first, folks. We'll call Gary on it at the end of the season. That's all the sport. Back to you guys in the studio.
Thanks for the workout.
Thanks, guys. And that's not all we're following. Here's Dan at the help desk.
Three more employees at their Times Square headquarters have been diagnosed with
TriNet have denied reports of a biochemical leak at their Midtown research unit. Parent company, Hargreave Rash, were unavailable for comment.
So far, there are 127 laboratory-confirmed cases, but due to the speed of infection,
all transport routes have now been severed as gasoline threatens to break the dreaded 200
We need to reinstall trust in our law enforcement agencies.
Where is our
Swordfish 3, please confirm your status.
This is Swordfish 3, holding station at Point South 1, periscope depth.
Roger that, confirming Point South 1. Swordfish 3, can you describe any visible activity at your location?
Negative, Command. No visible activity. This place is like a tomb.
What's the word?
Sit till we get orders to deploy. Kill us some bad guys. Suck it up, Marine.
There's no bad guys up there, Folsom. Keep telling you, this is a strictly humanitarian crisis. Ebola or some such shit. Tell him, Alcatraz.
Alcatraz, you talking much this morning. Contrary to popular belief, people, tequila is not good for your health. Right out? Just nod your head. We'll know you're alive. There you go.
Anyway, it's bullshit. You don't call Force Recon for an EMAT evac. They're bad guys up there. I swear. I can feel it.
Get the hell off.
Listen up, Marines. Time to go get this Dr. Gould. Get your asses forward. Get scuba gear on. 10 minutes. Weapons prep.
I told you. You don't take out the Ebola virus with an M16.
Yeah, just don't shoot this Gould, okay?
Man, I heard it was an alien invasion.
Yeah, right. Illegal aliens.
What the fuck was that?
Get out, people! Back up!
Abandoned ship! Repeat, abandoned ship! Catastrophic hull breach! Control, we are hit! Repeat, we are hit! Abandoned ship!
Chino!
didn't make it, man. Alcatraz blast out. What happened to these people?
Just don't touch them.
Hey! Looks like Lady Liberty took some heavy fire!
Yeah, she's still standing, though. Stubborn bitch. Hey! What the hell?
Hostile!
Support. Where's the sub? Fucking sub took you all out. That can't be. Gould's counting on us. Alcatraz? That's your name? Alcatraz. Destiny's a bitch, huh? It'll be on you now, son. This is all I can do. It's all I can do for any of us. You're my last shot here. Gould's last chance. Last chance for all of us. I'm used up. I'm a dead man walking. I'm contaminated. But you... you can finish this thing. You have to. You have to.
Welcome to the future, son. Welcome to the war. Oh yeah, one last wish. It won't let me go that easily. Symbiosis. Gotta break the link. I gave you the suit. Gave you my life. Promise me.
Fine, Gould.
It's all I can do now. You are all I can do. They used to call me Prophet. Remember me.
Locate and protect Nathan Gould. Break the padlock.
Mobile 7. We got fresh bodies on the beach here. Couple live ones too, I think. Right. Bring them up.
Listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
Out.
Target sighted.
Some backup.
Meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Going back. Yeah. Those E-Man guys never had a hope in hell.
You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
The crew's crisis.
That's an odd question if you don't live in California. But you'd be wrong. Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the United States.
Do you read me?